Hello everyone, my name is Twidd1e, and welcome to Battlefield Hardline. So, we're gonna jump straight into the main game, Battlefest. Oh man, gotta play this weekend then. So I played a lot of the multiplayer, of course I haven't played any of the story. I've never really completed a Battlefield story, but I've started like Battlefield 4. I was close to beating it, and then it restarted my progress, and then I did it again, and it restarted my progress, so I was like, no, I'm not gonna play this anymore. But, for my channel, we'll go ahead and play this, so, you know my guys, you know my rule, I will always play in the hardest difficulty. I decided that's what, you know, because that's what a true gamer does to me. If you want to choose medium, that's perfectly fine, but I will, always go, like, veteran or the hardest difficulty. Yeah. And, let's see how the campaign is. So, Prologue. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast. I really enjoy all the like radio music and stuff in this game. It's really awesome.
Gaze upon this fine country of ours while you can, gentlemen. It's gonna be your last decent view for a long while. Nicholas Mendoza. Shit. Guy like you's really gotta fuck up the land here with me.
You, might wanna secure that weapon, deputy, before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me, the system works. Enjoy the ride, detective.
What?
All right, this is the one. Shouldn't take very long. What do you say we back these guys and go grab some lunch?
Yeah, okay. I know a decent Cuban place around the corner.
Cuban? Jesus Christ, Nick, you're in Vice now. I knew it worked better than beans and rice.
Seriously? Beans and rice? Won't you let me order for you?
Here's an idea. I pick the place, huh? I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You ever had Cuban food?
I think you should take the lead this time, right? Hit with authority, check your corners, find our guy, and we take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Yeah, I've done this before.
And not with me, you haven't. All right, let's roll. Use your big boy voice.
All right.
Police! We're coming in!
Get your hands where I can see him!
Let me see your hands!
Up where I can see him!
Let me see your hands!
Move back and away from the table!
He just knocked on the wrong door. Oh shit, man. Come on now.
Nick, cuff these guys. Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
How about the light out of my face?
Okay. Yeah? Keep those hands on your head and turn around slowly. Slowly. Nice and easy.
Oh, you're making a big mistake.
We're all friends now. Hey, spin around. Nothing sudden.
Fucking bullshit. You know it. This is a fucking joke. I'll be out by the morning, cop. You fucking know it.
Yeah? The pilot coaxes otherwise.
Fuck you!
Yeah! Oh, it's not a gun! Get down! Down! Cover!
Jesus Christ! That got out of hand fast.
What the fuck was that? You didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah. Just check the bodies. See if you can figure out what the hell they were up to.
Before I do that, for some reason, my bounding box is a little bit out of place, so I'm just gonna fix that real quick. I don't like that, actually. The one thing about Battlefield the most is I hate it actually have you check it every time, because sometimes, like, some of the settings should be automatically saved. Okay, that's better. Alright. Well, it doesn't look like they were doing anything bad. Surf Burger, since 1947. Oh, I was gonna see if it'd be awesome if I could shoot him. Alright. How do I search? Or what? Like, wait. Oh, here we go.
Bingo.
Yeah? What we got?
Wallet. ID. Anyone you know?
Nope. Dead end. Too bad there's nobody left to interrogate.
Hey, I was tired of burgers, so I got Cuban. Anybody hungry?
Hey, stop right there!
Get after him. Go!
I got him! Stay where you are! Hands up! You're just making this worse! Stutter! Downstairs! Now!
Oh, snap. Here we go.
You got pursuit training, right?
Yeah. Maintain distance. Try not to kill him.
Get all of it. We want him stopped now.
Oh.
Head north on Mateo, requesting backup. Turn left on Crocker from Mateo. Intersection clear.
Come on, clear it!
This guy down.
Wait till I get closer. Start her now.
Intro was pretty good. So yeah, this is on Xbox One. Obviously, you can tell by now the achievement. Alright, episode 1, back to school. Captain Dallas has never been found of a messy operations. The last outing with the shambles, his men are avoiding him if he can. Not everyone can be so lucky. Identifying arrest charges with open warrants to earn rewards. Find evidence to complete the case files and unlock special weapons. Okay. So that guy and I need to find case files. Alright.
Five suspects are dead and one remains in custody after a dramatic police raid of an Overtown hotel. This marks the fourth incident of apparent drug violence in Miami this week. We now go live downtown for an exclusive Sky 5 interview with Investigations Captain Julian Dawes.
This is an ongoing investigation.
So no comment, Captain?
This is an ongoing investigation. That is my comment. No comment would be no comment.
Where the hell is everybody?
Oh, drug war, sir. Saw it on TV.
It's like the 80s all over again. In fact, I'm gonna wear a white linen suit with the sleeves pushed up.
I hope with a pink t-shirt. In the meantime, start to join special detail.
Detectives, Mendoza down. My office.
You two know each other?
Sort of.
Good. I'm making you partners. Sit. Mendoza, you recovered several kilos of cocaine today. Congratulations. So tell me, why does coke get stamped?
Maker's mark. To prove it came uncut from the source.
That's correct. And your coke had a stamp we haven't seen before. Your catch of the day claims you got it from Tyson Latchford, with whom Detective Dow has had several run-ins. I want you two to bring him in for a little chat.
Sir, Mendoza's last run in the field, no offense, was a total clusterfuck.
You're gonna get along great. Dismissed.
You know, for the record, I was following Stoddard's lead in that hotel room.
I'm sure you were. But no excuses, Detective.
It's not an excuse. Just context. So what's the story with Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless. Those guys you busted, Tyson's way out of their league. But sometimes he slips freebies to his old hood rat pals.
So let's go find one.
You're reading my mind, Detective. So hey, watch yourself tonight. This drug war's no joke.
Don't have to tell me. I lost two friends in the last 6 months. Patrolmen.
Yeah, I heard about that. I'm sorry.
Me too.
Miami's gone to shit.
Well, that's what we do, right? Clean up the shit.
Stoddard said that about you.
Said what?
That you loved being a cop.
Officer! Hey, your windshield's dirty. Let me get that.
Oh, don't Christ, this guy.
Hey!
All right. Let me get like $5. Okay? I know. It's just, I'm what you call a capitalist.
Sorry, man. Not when I'm on duty.
Okay. All right, well, officer, you take care of the neighborhood. Be safe, all right? Asshole!
You know, the neighborhood I grew up in isn't too far from here.
Really? Rags to riches, huh?
Let me guess. You're from South Beach.
No. No way. L.A., actually. Orange County.
Oh. So, riches to riches.
Scene.
Yeah. Something like that.
What's this?
Hey, probably a drug bust.
Searches, man.
It's probable cause, numbnuts. I don't need your consent.
Hey, Guzman. Who you got there?
It's our old pal, Hugs. Trunk full of that hotshot shit. Down.
Hugs, where's your friend, Tap?
I don't know where Tap is at.
He's looking for Tap.
Yeah, you seen him?
Nah, but it sounds homie Bricks over with Tap's crew over there on 12th Street.
Thanks, Guzman. Appreciate it.
Nice locate, Detective.
This is my house! I can stop her from texting me!
You grew up here, but you weren't born in Miami, though, right?
Nope. In Havana.
Really? How'd you get out?
With my mother. She's one tough lady.
What about your dad?
Wouldn't know. I haven't seen him in, like, 20 years.
Tired.
Trying to get the fuck away from him.
He's still in Cuba?
I had to guess, he's probably dead. Which would be fine by me.
Sounds like a real gentleman.
Oh, he was a real something, all right.
Because I didn't have proof of service. I mean, how the hell I'm supposed to have proof of service if I don't know what to ask for?
Well, watch out for that car.
Fuck! Fuck you!
Hey, slow down.
Okay.
Is there a problem, ma'am?
Lid doesn't fucking fit.
Well, good luck, ma'am.
Fuck you!
You want me to call for backup, Mendoza?
Yeah. CP would probably send in a SWAT team.
Come on. We roll up on wheels and we spook the whole neighborhood.
This is 13. We're exiting the vehicle.
City blocked off the projects, so there's only one way out.
Find
what does piss people off.
The guy we're looking for usually slings around here. I assume you know the neighborhood.
Yeah, but I haven't been here in a while. I'll follow your lead.
Damn. You stuff something in those pants, officer?
Thomas, don't make me check your pockets, because I know what I'll find.
I sure do.
Reuben, put a leash on this guy and get that in a bag.
Actually, I don't really have a bag. I don't have a bag.
This guy's unpredictable.
Oh, okay, he's over there. Who would want to... How's that a for sale if it looks like this?
You go first. This guy knows me.
See, I'm telling you, we can do this like we always knew this and boo this. You feel me?
Alright, press LB to flash your bag to freeze your suspect. Keep your weapon tainted on the subject to maintain control if left... undercover, the suspect's alert meter will go up. Freeze, okay. Keep your weapon... Okay, let's just try it.
You feel me? You don't know what I'm talking about.
Freeze!
What?! Wait, what? But I pressed it.
You go first. This guy knows.
See, I'm telling you, we can do this.
Okay, wait, okay.
Freeze!
What the hell you want?
Miami PD, we got some questions.
Yo, detective, who's this?
He's my new partner, Briggs. We're here to play bad cop, worse cop.
Your friend Tap. Where is he?
Man, fuck you!
Okay, let's jump right to worst cop. Nick, take him down.
Now tell me where Tap is, and we walk away.
Well, protect and serve my ass, man. He's on the couch tonight, okay?
That's all I needed to hear. Come on, Mendoza.
Man, you can't keep getting away with this shit! I know my rights!
What, we're just gonna leave him there? You sure that's smart?
No.
but I'm sure he tried to kill an undercover last year. Fuck him. Come on.
Let's see if I can get in his house. No.
He might not be there for long.
Up. Okay, can't go that way. I'm also trying to look around for those files. Like I said in my normal game through things, I'll try to collect them, but I'm not guaranteed to find all of them. I just don't know where they'd be.
Oh shit, that's
Does it say,
cool.
like...
Ahead. We don't want them to know we're coming. Follow me. Stay back. Come on, this way.
Alright, suspect awareness. Suspect awareness indicated two-way. An alert me that feels the subject to become more dangerous. Vision codes to the enemy beam raft, which vary based on your state. Oh, come on.
You're not gonna tell anyone you're doing this, right, partner?
What? What?
Doing what, detective?
Attaboy. Okay, come on.
I also gotta look out for that guy. Kent Lawrence. You know what? I'm actually gonna go back real quick to that other guy. Well, he was bald, right? Yeah, he's bald. Nah, he's probably not him. I might have already passed him, I don't know. Hopefully not.
I got it. Go on through.
Thank you kindly. Sorry about that clusterfuck comment, by the way. Sounds like it was a real mess. But you handled it.
Was a clusterfuck.
I can't help Stoddard anyway. We weren't partners.
Ducky.
Stoddard's a bull. He built his china shop.
Alright.